Tech on business news. It may be stormy here, but is it stormy on the markets? Kelly Brothers checking out the conditions right now. Good morning.
Good morning. Final trading day month of November. We're heading into December, which may be your lowest taxed month for the next decade plus, two decades, who knows, but a lot of changes coming in on January 1st. We still don't know exactly what they are, but that is the fiscal cliff. Let's check the real-time numbers this morning as we're starting off, relatively flat. Dow is up one at 13,022. The NASDAQ is down a fraction. The S&P is flat and as well. Some of the numbers coming in, once again, skewed by Sandy because of the dislocation that happened economically along the Northeast coast just a few short weeks ago. And we have a report on the Attorney General's website about commercial fundraisers only sending half their money to charity. And I think this is a great warning. This time of year, Sacramentans can be very generous, giving money during the holiday season to their favorite charities. My advice, don't give to commercial fundraisers. In some cases, they're only giving 20-30% of your money to the actual charities. On average, it works out to be about 50%. But if you're going to look at it as an investment, and if you're going to give your hard-earned dollars, pick out the charity, send it to them directly. They'll get 100 cents on the dollar instead of 30 or 40 cents. Guys, back to you.
That's a great point. Thank you.
Thanks, Kelly.